Alright, I'm in the middle of California somewhere. Gonna drive up this hill about 1,000 feet. Got my buddy Rory gonna help me. He's gonna follow me on the truck.
On the road crew.
Yeah, in case I get stuck.
I got the shovel to pick you up.
We'll see how it goes.
Okay.
Yeah, these things are definitely great.
Yeah, they look good on you too.
A bit silly. I don't really fit in here very well. Last time I'm always facing like this, so I gotta try to adjust these things this time. Alright, you ready?
Let's go.
Alright, off we go. Set my GPS up. Forgot to turn the gas on. I left the gas off! Thank you. somehow I lost my power band there. Now we're gonna cruise down in bike mode. Let's see how that goes. I think I got out of my power band and I just couldn't get that last bit of the hill going. I don't know.
Alright.
I got different weights I'm gonna put in there when we get back down to the bottom. But I'm gonna put it in bike mode and just ride. Alright, Jack.
So we're going down now?
We're going down.
Okay.
Alright, bike mode. Here goes nothing. No power, all downhill. I can feel the wind resistance is very high. This is so nice. Gas mileage right here. Yeah, buddy. aren't high enough to do that. There is nice and peaceful though. Such a fun ride down the hill. Oh, brakes work. Dang, this thing's like lock up. Sweet. Okay, now I'm gonna change this thing out if I can get it off. So we'll be back. I got different rollers in here. I got the gas turned on this time. Off we go. buddy. I think I was running out of gas. There you go. We made it. But I still think I'm out of gas. Something was cutting out. I'll have to figure that one out later.
I'm gonna beat Rory up here big time.
Might be faster. Look, there he comes. He's so far behind.
It's great.
Honda Hobbit, boys and girls. Sucker runs like a champ. It smells warm. It's probably not too bad. Word up. Peace out.
Well, yeah.
But, yeah.